guys, what up? It's a wet little boy named Liza coming in too, because it's my second channel. So the reason why you're feeling nauseous right now is because I don't have makeup on. But that's because today we're doing a makeover, baby. Sorry, I said that wrong. Today we're doing a baby makeover. This moist 3-year-old is gonna go through a toddler transformation. That's right, I'm finally gonna hit puberty.
Not yet.
So let me explain. The other day I walked into Claire's. No, Claire isn't my white friend. It's a store, not sponsored. If you don't know, Claire's is every little girl's inappropriate dream. But yeah, so I blacked out in the store and bought all of this. And today I'm gonna create my childhood dream makeover. All right, baby, let's see if we can transform this little boy into a little girl. Let's go. We're gonna start off with our first palette by Kid Kardashian. My favorite color as a kid was blue. It's black now, even though my boyfriend's white. We're gonna go with the Blue's Clues look.
Fancy beauty, more like fetus beauty.
Oh my God, look at me. This is so good. I'm a child prodigy.
Okay, hold on a second. I'm sorry, am I not cute? Don't answer that. Let me lie to myself.
I have my blush brush. I'll be using the Morphe Fetus 420.
This is nice. I've never blushed before because I'm brown, so I'm excited.
Like, I already shop in baby sections, you know, the baby on a budget. But now I'm only gonna buy baby makeup for that fresh young look.
We got some glitter for our highlight.
Baby!
I'm a sexy baby. That's weird.
Now, I think I nailed this look, but not until I put on my fake nails.
I legit do have little boy hands. Every little boy's hands look sticky for no reason. My hands look sticky.
Oh my. Please give this video a big thumbs up.
Honestly, I may cry right now.
This is everything I wanted as a child.
And more. But wait, there is more. I am sexual.
I am in awe of my beauty.
This 100% looks like daddy issues.
This ain't the first time I've had balls in my hair. I wore these as a kid, you freaking pervert.
I'ma change my shirt real quick. I don't want you to see these toddler tatas. Daddy? Oh, sorry.
We're almost done, but we have some fine jewelry to put on.
I've always wanted these friends necklaces, but I've never had them before. Friends. But now I have them. The necklace, not the friends.
It's beautiful.
I want you to pay me like one of your French girls. And I'm gonna put on the other one too. This is sad.
And we have some bracelets.
No, you're not sponsored when you cover the brand like this.
Okay, well, I just realized that this is also a best friendship bracelet.
Silly me.
But I can't see how cute I really look without my glasses.
Oh my God, I'm so extra. I'm questioning why you've subscribed. But wait, there's unfortunately more.
Yeah, what's up, man?
I look like the Hangover baby. These are definitely the type of glasses that like a drunk girl in Miami would wear. Or a bald Cuban guy.
I look like I'm the first girl that wore a training bra in kindergarten.
Yeah, I wore my first bra when I was 4½ months.
I got one more thing.
A little tutu.
Oh snap, I look like a thotty toddler, but I'm wearing shorts.
I'm a bad B, and the B stands for baby.
I'm the thickest baby you ever see.
Baby got bad.
Well, that's all I should have for you guys today.
Thank you guys for watching my childhood dreams come true. And maybe these are your sick dreams come true too.
And I'll see you kids next time.
Okay, bye. I look like someone's wet aunt.
I look like Chris D'Elia if he just took a shower.
I say like this a lot and I feel borderline racist.
So let me explain. The other day I went inside.
That's what he said.
Ah, my butt hurts. I don't have a butt, so I don't know. Something down there hurts. Here's a tip.
Just a tip.
I bought this one because it was broken so I could get a discount. I have the money, but I also am a cheap Indian.